I'm Allison Payne tonight on WGN News After the Game. Cleaning up after powerful overnight storms ripped through the Chicago area with the latest after the White Sox.